Paul got a little deflection on the way through, and Davinson Sanchez is having to try and repair this, and it's popped out to Rashford, and Manchester United on 6 minutes have taken the lead through Marcus Rashford. He got the winner at Wembley earlier in the year against Spurs, and he fires it under Gazzaniga. Rashford will belt it. Oh, it's against the bar. Didn't look like there was much on with that initial chance. There was barely anything on here. But Gazzaniga does incredibly. On. Ball glued to his feet, and he wriggles in between a couple of defenders. Son is still going. And there was no angle to shoot. Vertonghen, what a dangerous ball that is. Aurier, and beaten away by the legs of David De Gea. Dele Alli still going, scores. Simply genius from Dele Alli, who is at it once again for Tottenham Hotspur. Marcus Rashford gets the whistle from the referee. Scored in the first half. And now scores in the second, and Manchester United lead for a second time. Yeah, Son, Eriksen, Dele Alli, and Dombele is the obvious option. As he drills for goal, De Gea wasn't going to let that sneak underneath him. Out of her out, Montaurier one way, hooks it back in again. Dele Alli will shoot! Saved by De Gea. That may be Spurs' last chance.